Tuesday with another video for you guys, and today we are going to try out the Travis Scott burger. First, I have to get to work today in like, I think 15 minutes. Shit, hold on, I gotta go right now.
I'm currently at work right now. It's pretty busy, so I just have to record it right now.
Just got off of work. Never work at a bubble shop. It gets so tiring. Now I'm excited to head up to LA, try those Travis Scott burgers. I'm about to go pick up my homies, Tintin and Tex, very close friends of mine. Oh God, I don't smell that good. I smell like work. Oh, you guys are walking to a boba shop and it just smells like boba? Yeah, that's what I smell like. I don't like that smell, honestly. I get tired of boba. Fun fact, I don't like boba. I really don't, even though I work at a boba. I like the drinks, but I don't like the actual topping itself. Just because it's unhealthy. I feel like every time I eat it, it just makes me feel like I'm fat or something. I just changed. It smells so much better now.
Hi.
That's my homie Tintin. My birthday is tomorrow. Tintin here decides to get me.
God, I'm a necklace.
Put it on me, bro. Put it on me.
High School Musical shit, dude.
Hey. Well, look who just came. You think it's gonna be cold today? Huh?
She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here.
She saw my eyes. Everybody, we are outside and realize that these houses are hella huge. Look at this house behind me. Look at this house. That ain't what she wanted here. No. Now I got it in my room. Which one's your house, Tintin?
This one right here?
Oh shit.
My house is down there.
Oh yeah, mine's to the right, but like, you know, I don't want to show anyone because
this is not my house. This is actually your house.
Your house. Wait, this is my house. Oh. Alright guys, so we are gonna be headed to McDonald's first. It's lit! Guys, moment of truth.
At the light, turn
the golden arches.
Is on your right. Down there. Oh man, I thought it was real.
The golden arches. It ran out of Travis Scott burgers. No more quarter pounders. We need to go pee though.
Huh? Have you ever ran with your camera before?
Yeah, huh? With this shit? I'll do it right now. I couldn't record myself jaywalking, so now we're in the supermarket trying to find a restroom. Yup, that was the best piss of my life. I'm gonna go see different McDonald's to get some more quarter pounders. Golden Arches part 2. The Travis Scott meal is $6. Can we get two of the Travis Scott meals? And then can I get 120 piece McNuggets? Here, now we're just waiting.
Yeah. I got an allergic reaction today. Why?
Shrimp. You're nuggets? Okay. Yes, sir! We just got the freaking Travis Scott meal. We're not gonna eat it right after this.
They're close, bruh.
This is like the most iconic like Travis. Yo, what's up everybody?
Is it recording?
We're at Griffith right now and we are about to try the Travis Scott burger.
Oh. I gotta tell you guys this though. Fries and barbecue sauce, literally the best thing ever. This is a big one.
Yes, sir.
Great with you guys though.
Let's try it out. Three, two, one.
Astro.
Dude.
Yep.
This is like a quarter pounder.
This is a quarter pounder.
I love pickles, so.
But so good though. Here's an up close shot of the burger. It's just a typical quarter pounder.
Mmm, so good.
You guys had that 6 out of 10, bro.
Like, I'm so full. That shit made me full. Now we're gonna go check out observatory. Man, I'm pushed up sleepy as fuck.
Watch profanity, dog.
Oh, no, demonetized. Let's go.
I love that.
Fun fact, y'all. I asked my girlfriend out at Griffith Observatory almost a year ago.
Yeah, shut up, thanks. What's up, everybody?
Hollywood sounds so good.
One day I'll be on the top.
Man, as all you can tell, it's hella quiet here. It's really quiet here. Kinda. No one's wearing a mask. Except us. Like, for real though.
Classic.
It's classic. COVID Central. Too bad they locked the side over there to go to the curb over there. Now we only stuck with this.
I mean, we're gonna go around.
I asked my girlfriend over there.
Really?
If you guys ever need to ask someone out, this is the perfect place to go, honestly.
Mark?
Mm-hmm.
Ready, set, go.
Yo, look at the view though. Wait, hold on. Hey, my fat, juicy ass, bro. Honestly, y'all, this is one of the best places to sit. Everybody, so we just finished our trip at observatory.
Sir, how's the views?
Beautiful.
I don't know how I'm gonna end the vlog because this night just keeps getting better and better. We're gonna go to Las Vegas now. If you guys have never been to Griffith, you guys should definitely go here. It's one of the best places to catch sunsets or even like views at night. Recommend.
This is so cute.
My game is coming for you in a couple weeks ago. It's just wait for
I want to know what it is.
No, dude. I can't tell you, bro.
Thank you, Tex.
What's up? Alright guys, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys haven't subscribed to Dustin's channel, make sure you guys click that subscribe button down below. Drop a like if you enjoyed this video, because more videos are coming along. Best content in the game. And this YouTube game is going to get...
It's going to get better.
It's going to get better. Alright, bro. Thanks, man. Of course, man.
Thank you, man.
Fuck, I knew it was a tripod, bro. I've been wanting a tripod.
No, you want the SD card.